Okay, I came in here last night, put the boys Ford Excursion in here. We're going to do the ball joints, upper and lower, both sides, front. We did do them not too long ago, but they were cheap ones. That didn't pay, so now he's got Motorcraft ball joints. We're going to put those in. And we're also going in to do the inner axle seals. I guess one of them or both are leaking. I don't know. We'll find out when we open her up. But now I'm back here. Yeah. Nighttime. You know, if it's 50 degrees out and you're in a t-shirt, you might be a Yankee. All right, let's get this thing set up. Oh, what the fuck? What happened there? All fun and games if someone gets run over. We got a man down. Man down. Oh, hell. I wasn't even recording. But, you know the drill. Take your wheel off. Other side's already tore apart. I did that first. I did record it, but it was a bad scenario. I can't believe I did this a year ago, not even probably, and I forgot how to do it. That's why I can never do this for a living. Cheers. Wish me luck. 17 millimeter for a caliper. Yeah, at least I remember that. Here, hold it. Thank you. I need magnet tray. Right there. Yeah, he drops stuff. Come on, Bob. What the hell? Watch out for the spring clips. There we go. Got that? Pull over that. Oh, too old for this shit. Okay, now we got a problem, Houston. Put it back, put it back! Oh, man. Oh. One more, come on, one more. Now I should move. That'd be all right, right? These clips off the pads. Pads off, out of the way. No squealer. Well, squealers are good stuff. No squealer. I wonder, do I have two squealers on the other side? Wouldn't doubt it. Dumbass that I am. Now this one was a 21 millimeter. On the bracket. Yep, still is. Yeah. That's taking too long. Wrong way, dumbass. Get that up out of the way. garden pile, so we don't mix up the pasture side of the garden tag. Throw some shit on the floor. That went thorough. I think I can work with that mess. Okay. Get the rotor out of the way. ABS sensor. We gotta unplug that from up under the, you know, you'll watch it if you use it. See? I didn't bring the pick. Oh yeah, I did. There it is. Let me find my drink. Cheers. Oh, that one's empty. Small cups don't last long. There we go. All right. Let's put this back in line back over. Keep the debris out. Uh-oh. Now, because I did this less than a year ago, this is going to be like working on a vehicle in probably, what, Texas, Arizona? Not a bunch of junk in there. Hey, you lost it. We'll put that up there. Nope. Let's start a new pal. I go in here and clean all this junk out of here. Get all that rust out and beat on this with a hammer. Not me, look at this. Because I already did that last year. And it's still good. Oh, we got a snap ring. Don't have the best snap ring pliers, but we got the other side off, apparently, after a couple attempts. Hey, look at that, second attempt. We'll keep taking things off, put them in order. Pick would help. There's a washer. Now it looks like a nut, but it's not. It's just not a plastic washer or something. I don't know what the hell that is. Another washer. Now we're gonna keep them in order so I don't mess them up. Four nuts inside there holding this hub on. Hub assembly. They were 21 millimeter. I could not use an impact socket because the wall of the socket was too fat. So I had to use a chrome socket and I can't find it. Dumbass. Oh, wait a minute. Is it on there? Hey, there it is. Already the 3th extension. And I didn't bring it. So over there, sir. And I gotta make another drink. That didn't take long, did it? Ah, they're small cups. Cheers. Cheers again. I'm already feeling the first one. Empty stomach. It's awesome. Where the hell was I? Oh, 21 millimeter. Oh, stupid magnet. Here's an extension. I can't see. Maybe if you plug this in, turn it on.
probably go easier if I take this ball joint off. Wow.
Ball joint. You're a dumbass.
Tie right in. We'll be reusing that. Unless we have a better one. We got three here to play with. What was that? That 21? I'll never know if I don't find a socket. It is. You know what? When I unhook this, it's going to drop to the ground, isn't it? Because the other side is off. Guess we'll find out. A couple love taps. Oh no, we're good.
Cheers.
I believe I'm in a t-shirt, and what, 2 nights from now, it's going to be down to single digits. We have 2 days to play with this. Hopefully I can get it done tomorrow. We'll see. I got math anxiety. All I know is 2 + 2 = 3, right? Okay, we'll leave that one on last. Keep that tight. We'll break this. Oh, we know what? We got to get the action out. No hub. Let's take the hub off. Watch this. No hammer needed. Oh yeah, who's the man? Ah shit. Not me. There's a bolt hole in the ABS sensor wire. Dumbass. Come on, more grease? This was a good shirt. Taking the wife out to dinner to Burger King or something. Go put that right there. Two-man job. Told you I'd get it. I guess this is the one that was leaking. She's pretty wet there. Wipe the bottom nut off the other side because I forgot. Because of cheap ball joints, I had to grind the top of this bolt off because it was protruding too far up and it was in the way of the drive shaft, the axle. And That's why I had to fight the nut off, and I'm going to fight this one off because that tubes and threads are all buggered up on top of it. But, yeah, don't buy cheap ball joints for an excursion. Lesson learned. I tried to make it work, but they're junk. They didn't last. Didn't even get a year out of them. I'm sure you heard it when I was backing in. When Bob was playing around, got himself run over. Now, if you didn't see it,
here's a video of it.
He was playing around having fun, I didn't even know it. Then we're taking the lift up and bam, there he is, laying under the vehicle. That's what happens when you play stupid games, you get stupid prizes, right?
Cheers. What the hell? You guys are still zoomed in on that. That had to suck. Sucks to be you.
Didn't have to grind this one off. There's nothing in the way. This thing's actually dripping on me from sweating. Now let's drop this knuckle out of here.
A couple of taps will come right out, right?
Cool for me, but probably not you guys. Ball joints getting changed anyway, so I don't care about these threads. Getting something, am I? Dumbass. Oops. That's it for knuckle removal.